that I would like Dr. Ehrman to add to his book a disclaimer. This conclusion, which atheists and Muslims and everybody else thinks is the conclusion of my scholarship, is just my personal opinion. It's not actually scholarship.
I think if you read my book, you'll see that, in fact, I don't state it as a result of scholarship.